toes and just go along. If you could give some messages to our young people coming up, particularly in the accountancy profession, I think it's very important. You know, we, in terms of the syllabus of any professional organization, we have inbuilt ethics, right? Ethics is, features a lot in the syllabuses of most of the accountancy professional publications that we know. But the element of courage, I think, is very important, because that comes from within. So if you could share some insights on that, thank you.
Well, thank you, Dato. Well, I mean, let me reiterate, integrity is about doing the right thing, even when no one is watching. And at the end of the day, the right thing, this normally a line that is actually wrong, is the line that is actually drawn, beyond which is actually wrong. So what's actually legal and illegal? So I think one must be very clear that one must not do illegal things. Now, when you are faced with that situation, that you have to speak the truth. So again, just actually speak the truth, but do it in a manner which is tactfully. Do it in a manner where it's actually not necessarily in front of people. So one thing that we must also know is that one must never demean other people in public. So kalau in Malay, we have this saying that jangan jatuhkan maruah orang. So I think if you have a certain point and you think that the point is sensitive, you may want to actually raise it in a tactful, more discreet manner. I think when you do that, you actually get a better response, as opposed to you know, doing it in a manner which will embarrass someone and will put that person automatically in a defensive mode. I think it's all very situational. You speak about intelligence, right? So one thing that human being does have is actually the judgment, looking at emotions and so on. But over time, probably AI, artificial intelligence will probably get there too. But at least for now, use that. And certainly, kalau nak bertegur tu, kena beradab. So you want to criticize someone or give opinion, do it constructively and do it properly in a manner which will be heard and received by the other party. So I hope that's what.